Okay, what's on today's agenda for No Script Fridays? You're gonna hate me for saying this, but rebooting X-Men the Animated Series. So hey, that's what we're doing today. You got that right. This should be simple. All we need is the right people, the right talents, and the right animation. Unfortunately, when it comes to reboots, someone always is out there to mess things up. Such as destroying the source material might be one of them. Then again, what are the odds that the person we are dealing with never read an X-Men comic or seen any of the cartoons for it, at that matter? Slim. Not slim to nada, but there's a good chance of slim. Or mates, but if we're gonna reboot it, who are we gonna get to voice each character? I mean, since you're Australian, I think you would make a good Wolverine. Psst. You're wrong. I could do a good Wolverine. Oi, mate, you drungo. Come on, have at thee. That was okay. Not perfect, but okay. Oh yeah, what about the other characters? Like Jubilee, that one other female, and Cyclops. I don't know. Get actors from Canada. Or UK or USA. Oh, so we get carbon copies? Not necessarily, but maybe. Carbon copies. That's only for Jubilee, right? Nope. Jubilee and every other X-Men, exclusion to Wolverine and Cyclops. Okay, what about writing? I mean, have any of us picked up an X-Men comic? I have. I have been binge reading. Don't look at me. I am not an X-Men fan. I've seen a little bit of it. So I guess we have a few professionals. But that's not enough. Okay. To highlight your ridiculous question, who are we going to get to animate this series? Games Animation? Acom? Mighty Animation? Definitely not Tokyo Movie Shinsta. Maybe Senrom? I think you're all kind of onto something. But I said Pipeline Studios. Or was it Pipeline Animation? Oh, let me guess. You're going to let that work with Shoe Inc? Why'd you say that? Oh, no reason. No stupid reason at all. I still think my way's better than all of your ways. Okay. Since you already said your animation, and we got our writers, and well, we don't have any directors. I guess some the people who haven't picked up an X-Men comic can direct this thing. Yeah, but who's gonna storyboard all of it? One answer. Canadians. No, not Canadians. Anything but the Canadians. Oi, something put you in the behind about Canadians? Call it bad blood, but I don't trust those lackluster storyboard artists from Canada. Hey, same here, mate. Psst, screw the two of you. I'm picking Canadian storyboard artists as well. See, he gets me. Let's pick an experienced Canadian then. Okay, what about the rest of our storyboard team? Besides one good Canadian, more Canadians. More Canadians. More people from Australia, mate. More people from Australia, mate. People from the Ukes. People from the Ukes. People from the Uke. Uke, United Kingdom. You know what? One Canadian, one American, one Australian, and one England. Satisfied, all you crybabies out there? Hooray! Yay! Whoopee! I guess I'm happy about that news. But one hinted problem. Who are we gonna pitch this thing to? Actually, I didn't get that far, but if anything's any indication, We could pitch this to Fox or CBS or TNT or any channel that likes action adventure cartoons. Oh, so like Cartoon Network then. Nah, Nickelodeon. Maybe the Disney Channel might like it. I'm just gonna keep silent about my answer. Okay, now that's out of the way and done. Let's all name which cast member should do who for each voice. Wolverine, go. Snapshot. Me. Someone from Australia. Snapshot. Three for Snapshot, one for someone from Australia. Jubilee. Christine Cavanaugh? Dude, she's dead. E.G. Daly? Tabitha St. German? Same as Snapshots. Jeannie Easeless? Or... Easeless? Okay. Two for Jeannie. Two for E.G. Daly. Oh. That was one for E.G. Daly. Oh, okay. One for E.G. Daly. And two for Snapshot. Chester. I squeeze you. Who said that I'm Tracy Moore? No. We said Tabitha St. German. Oh, okay. And one for Jeannie Atlas. Okay. Beast, go. Danny Hennessy. Gordon Mayston. Dead. Danny Hennessy. James Rakens. Okay, two for James Rakens. Two for Dan Hennessy. And then we have Ganon and Gambit and Cyclops. So, Gambit, go. Keith Knight. I was going to say something like Stuart Stone, mate. But I'm going to change my vote to Ringo Starr. I might say Patrick McKenna, but then again, I might say Robert Tinkler on this one. Ron Reuben. Definitely Ron Reuben. Okay. One for Harvey. One for Ben F. One for Keith Knight, one for Ron Reuben, one for Stuart Stone, and did anyone say Dan Hennessy again? No. I think one of us. So wait, Squeechy, what was your answer again? Tony Daniels. But then again, I did say Johnny Stalker. Okay, one for Johnny Stalker. And then we have Cyclops. Who would be good enough for Cyclops? Carrie Shea? John Hasler. This may sound odd, but I was going to say Glenn Raft. Or Gwen Raged. Or wait, I have no clue on how it's pronounced. Matthew Wilkinson. That means one for Dan Hennessy. So one for Carrie Shea, one for Joseph May, one for Glenn Rage, and one for Matthew Wilkinson. Okay, we can pick up production or work on the next few days or things tomorrow. Or next Friday. Yeah, we might as well stop here. Good night, everybody.